47 Jawaharlal Nehru National Science Maths Environmental Exhibition. Myself is CH Anushree and I am pursuing 9th standard. On this event, I have selected by something as resource management, conserving existing resources and introducing new resources. Now, connection with this, my project is piezoelectricity. Isn't it an interesting topic, right? So, first of all, what is piezo? It came from a Greek word piezin, which means pressure. When we walk, some amount of kinetic energy is getting generated in us.
This bulb glows.
And okay, coming to our main topic. Today's my main model is piezo platform. Do you know what is piezo platform? We have prepared a platform and under that I have laid some piezo plates. When I am walking or when the vehicles are going or when pressure is exerted on that, more amount of electricity is generated through that. Now, let us discuss about the construction and working of our project. For construction of this project, we need piezo plates, resistors, rectifier or bridge diode and rechargeable battery. See here, this is a piezo plate. We have connected it to the bridge diode. This bridge diode converts alternating current to direct current because AC cannot be stored in the battery. Next, through this diode, it passes to the capacitor. Capacitor to the light.
Means load.
Okay, now coming to our project. This is our piezo plate. And see here, down of this I have laid 33 piezo plates in a parallel connection. And I have connected one multimeter to it. When I am pressing this, see, when I am exerting some pressure on this, voltage is getting generated. And through this voltage, through this multimeter, I have connected to our circuit. See, I have connected one buzzer also. Here I am pressing. There the electricity is getting generated. This current is taken by this one. See, here the electricity is discharging. And not only this, as a daily application, I have also introduced a new thing called walking charger. When we are walking, pressure is exerted on. And see, we can charge our mobile through this. I have connected it to this walking charger. See, the mobile gets charged through this.
Now, coming to the advantages of our project are, it generates high voltage. Not only voltage, it does not require any external source for this piezoelectricity. And it consumes very low space. No land consumption, it consumes very low space.
In the local power station of our area, to install this one, we need large amount of space. Not only space, but also it is economically high cost. And if once this is installed, it is not used for further purposes also. And as you all know that this is very dangerous.
Okay, now coming to advantages of my project, which is piezoelectricity over the other sources of energy like solar energy and wind energy. Here you can see this one. This solar energy and wind energy, when these are installed, they occupy very large space. Not only space, but if you take an example of this solar energy, it works only in the presence of sunlight only. Now coming to nuclear energy. This nuclear
which overall